Ông em rất yêu anh phong Việt Nam. My favorite color is black.
So, what time do you get up from Saturdays?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
6 a.m. So early. What room is this?
It's bedroom. Dining room. Okay.
Can you choose a character and describe him for me?
He has two eyes. He is yellow and he has big mouth.
Is he red?
Yes.
Yes. Can you do a sentence with E's and R?
There is two bed in my room.
Can you do it with yours, my, his, hers?
Her hair is so long.
Good job. How about with has and has?
He has a computer.
How about A and N?
I have an apple.
Awesome. How does Paul feel?
Paul feels cold.
How does Abby feel?
Abby feels excited.
Excited. How does Sam feel?
Sam is sad.
Good job. Day from England. What's missing?
Are they wrong?
What's the answer?
Yes, they are.
I'm late. What's missing?
Am I late?
What's the answer?
Yes, you are.
He knew here.
Is he new here?
What's the answer?
Yes, he is.
Good job. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
What do you do on Saturdays?
On Saturday, I go to school.
Where are your mom and dad from?
They are from Vietnam.
Who's your favorite cartoon character?
It's Rapunzel.
Who's your maths teacher?
It's Kiew.
When do you go to the cinema?
I go to the cinema on Saturday.
Saturdays? Who's your best friend?
Yes, I.
Okay. How do you feel on Mondays?
I feel tired.
Tired? You couldn't have to go to school?
Yeah.
How do you feel on Tuesday evening?
I feel happy.
Happy? Why?
Because my present is give me a present.
Oh, really? How about Wednesday morning? How do you feel?
I feel tired.
Tired? How about Saturday morning?
I feel happy.
Happy. Good job. Look at the picture. What is that?
It's a big house.
Here's a big house. What else?
There is a green bed in the house. There are four chairs in the garden.
Good job. Where is the cat?
The cat is in the wardrobe.
Where is the bookshelf?
The bookshelf. In corner. cat between two cats.
What is the opposite of long?
It's short.
The opposite of happy?
Fat. Poor.
What's the opposite of high?